from my PS4, whatever it is that you're watching from. This is Ace Combat 7. Continuing on with the missions before I unlock PvP. And yes, as you can see, I am representing the alliance I am with on a game that I'm playing. GHO, State 921, baby. And if you want to know what GHO stands for, it stands for Ghost is Me. That's what it stands for. Ghost is Me is GHO, and my commander is Rock the World. Let's go, baby. 921 style. GHO style. So that's exactly what we're going to do. We're going to play some Ace Combat 7. And of course, I'm going to be saving it here on YouTube. That's why I'm streaming it on YouTube. And let's see, whereabouts are we? Blah 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 blah.
Suddenly, we were being treated like a regular unit. We've been ordered to pack everything up and move the base further inland. We even got a transport plane. The funny thing is, no one here remembers I've got a bum leg and, oh, that I'm not a soldier. Take a look at the map. There's an island on the other side of Yuzha our Marines landed on. The space elevator's not too far from there. They tell us the airfield's being used as a base to support the elevator.
So I guess what we're going to do is we're going to see exactly how good we are going to do on this mission.
Going to drop us there. Without any fighters to cover us.
I didn't finish this one.
Some thought we could commandeer the enemy's jets they left in the hangars.
I think there's like two more missions.
Y'all aren't real soldiers, they said. Any other day we'd be using you lowlifes to go out and dig up landmines. And prisoners don't get guns. You'll just have to make do with whatever we give you and like it. A phone. They don't let us prisoners near them. But with all the hustle and bustle of moving the base, they forgot to lock this one up. Looks like an antique. I lost my right for a phone call ever since I was arrested and locked up. It's trippy to think that I can just hook it up, dial a number, and talk to someone from my own country.
You'd think so.
Planning escapes ain't all I'm good at. I'm plenty good at remembering phone numbers, too. A little while later, I headed over to HQ. You must know.
We did get a call direct from command. That pipe, what exactly are you doing with it?
My grandfather had a lot of friends in the Air Force from his time as a lieutenant. My point? Well, you're going to set out in your own special aircraft. Then you'll send everybody else off in the wrong direction while you head somewhere else.
All right, fine. But just you and you alone. You're the only one allowed on board. Besides, there's only one seat left.
I said, cool. That's exactly what I wanted to hear.
Attention. I've received a communication from the General Staff Office. It seems your ability to carry out missions has gotten the attention of the higher-ups. All of you have been pardoned. The Ocean Air Force Base 444 Squadron is now officially legit. In celebration, you are to join the operation to take back the base on Tyler Island in southwestern Yuzha. The battle is underway, and the airport to the south has been reclaimed. However, fighting with the remaining forces in the north is still active. You will all be stationed at the airport. The battle is not letting up. We expect extensive losses to all involved.
All right.
Still, the fact that we've gained new ground is a blessing. My time as CO of the penal base is over. All command personnel, including myself, are being moved to a base in far eastern Yuzhia. However, we will be stopping to refuel in Bulgurderest. It's in Erujian territory, with close ties to Osi. Even if we detour, we will still have to fly through Erujian airspace in the end. And that is where we will need you ex-cons to come in. I've selected a number of you with mission experience to provide...
Ex-cons, eh?
That's all.
I don't think that's going to be an ex-con thing.
Trigger, wait right there.
Seriously, that's pretty fucking biased.
No, I'm not entirely happy with the arrangement.
This fucking guy.
You are going to provide support. The drones might attack again. If they do, protect my aircraft with your life. If the General Staff Office hadn't stepped in and requested you, your ass would have been sent to Tyler Island. You were covered in Harling's blood, yet you still are messing around behind the scenes. You breathe in a way I don't like, and I'll shoot you out of the damn sky.
Okay, you couldn't shoot shit out of the sky there, sweetheart. That's why you got me flying for you. Like, do you honestly think that you're gonna be able to do anything? You flapping your gums. That one up already. Well, I guess, I don't know. Let's go. See, there's a hot zone right there. Mission number 10. $34,000, okay, I can't really use nothing. And let's go. Let's make it happen, Captain. Should I use the ADF-11F Raven? That one's pretty... This one's pretty hardcore. Like, it's almost maxed out on everything. I think maybe... Yeah, let's just use that. Okay, yeah, that's what I'm using. Let's go. Let's go. Stand by at the front. I can't wait till I finish all the missions, that way I can hop into multiplayer. Probably gonna get my butt kicked several times like I did the first time I went into multiplayer on Ace Combat.
The runway is clear. You are clear for takeoff. flying alongside Spare 2. Will Trigger, this is where we part ways. I hope we meet again in different squadrons.
I'm almost ready to unlock rolling capability.
Spare 15, altitude restriction lifted.
So the liaison plane left without me. Yeah, I know. I'm heading into hell. Whatever.
I thought I already went through this.
Dumbass prison guards are going, why shouldn't I? I'm no angel. I mean, my old man died playing hero, and all I do is hate him for it. It ain't gonna be a picnic, that's for sure.
Nah, it's gonna be a picnic.
Adios, you damn fool.
We're gonna destroy everything.
The order is simple. Kill anyone trying to kill the commander, even if they're one of us. Like how you killed Full Band? It was an accident, so shut up.
Oh, okay, I remember, yeah, I failed this mission. These guys are closer, I think. Buddy.
Engage.
shit.
Enemy destroyed. Continue with escort.
Flying as an escort makes me feel like I'm all tied down.
Come on. Last time I couldn't get them all. I see how it is. Alright, let's go.
Trigger count. One is near critical.
I know you're unhappy with some of the missions you've been given, but that was all for the sake of the maneuver. Stop thinking about yourselves and focus your efforts on providing support.
I should have went after the frickin'. I was going Mohammed. I should have went after the frickin' Sams. Again, did it again. This one's so frustrating.
The order is simple. Kill anyone trying to kill the commander, even if they're one of us.
Like how you killed V-Band?
It was an accident, so shut up.
Then, I'll do the talking. This is Base Commander McKenzie. I want you idiots to understand the gravity of this operation. My orders take priority. That's it.
Sure wish our cargo would shut up. The enemy's using anti-air weapons. Don't freak out. Keep your shit together.
Be on the lookout for camouflage SAM sites. Seek and destroy. SAM site confirmed down. Stay alert. SAM site detected. Eliminate all threats. SAM site confirmed, destroyed. Continue escort. Rupert 1 is taking enemy fire. Respond immediately. Bandog, locate all SAM sites. Make sure support follows my orders to the letter. This is Bandog. SAM sites located. Eliminate them. Threat confirmed. Eliminated. SAM sites located. Take them out. New SAM site. Intercept.
The General Staff Office seems to have the impression you didn't kill Harling, Trinity. Report at destination will reopen your case. Successfully carrying out this mission, it'll give a good impression.
SAM site. There are more than we expected. Another SAM spotted. 40 kilometers remain.
Nicole.
Escorts that go down do so in honorable service. The next missile will down your craft, so watch your tail.
Bandog, it's up to you to make sure the support stays in the air.
Spare 2, spare 15. Bandits closing in on group 1. Intercept and engage.
Bandog, I see enemy aircrafts.
They're right
on. Call our escorts back. Count looks promising. He's got a good combat record.
By a missile.
Bandog, get some support in there fast. Tell them I requested it.
There's no time. Two aircraft will have to do.
I got this.
Bandits incoming. Engage and destroy.
Come on. Come on, man. Yeah, this game is lots of fun. Yeah, I remember ya. Mustafa. Man. I had to figure something out for my special. That radar isn't working very good. The UAV.
Attention, I've received a communication. I can't use this plane. What about the MiG? Okay, it's the... I need air-to-air and air-to-ground. What do I have in the Falcon? Okay, this is air to ground, but this isn't a very good bomb. It's really awkward. Okay, this has a laser. I don't want... See, this is a good air to air combat missile, but I can't use that either. With the ADFX. Okay, that's a lock on. Okay.
We'll try this one. I don't know exactly how it's gonna work out for me, but... oh boy, I need something to drink. I'll be right back. Try to do is take out as many of those as I can and try to swing back and freaking, I don't know, this is gonna be difficult. This is already proven to be pretty difficult. Stand by at the front.
SAM sites detected. Keep the commander safe. I don't want to deal with the mess.
Now we can sleep in for once.
I know there's some along here.
New SAM site. There are more than we expected.
Users, clear now. Missiles are coming.
Find those targets.
Righto. I think there's none over here. Let's go back. Oh, there's one right there.
Tell them I requested it. There's no time. Two aircraft will have to do.
Mickle.
SAM sites located. Eliminate them.
Fire! They know we're here.
40 kilometers remain.
Escorts that go down do so with honorable service, worthy of my praise.
Next missile will down your craft, so watch your tail.
Bandog, it's up to you to make sure the support stays in the air.
Enemy destroyed. Continue with escort.
Flying as an escort makes me feel like I'm all tied down.
Damn, they're firing surface-to-air missiles at me.
Where? There they are.
Like it or not.
these guys got long range missions. I gotta take this guy out quick. Finally passed that one, took enough tries.
Protect Rover 1.
Spare 15 engage. Take down the bandits. Spare 2, support Rover 1 and escort the craft to safety.
This guy, man, that's a drone.
Spare 15. The enemy has a pattern to their movements. There will be an opening. Don't let them out of your sights.
Come on, come on. Unbelievable. Come on, man.
Warning.
This thing is annoying. Wow. Are you freaking kidding me? Are you kidding me? Wow. Boy. Kind of figured that was going to turn out that way. Well, that turned out to be, let's do it again.
Spare 15 engage. Take down the bandits. Spare 2, support Roper 1 and escort the craft to safety.
Roko, I was just about to ask if I could do that myself.
Come on, come on, come on, come on. I got this. Ah, you. This fucking guy, man. He didn't like that.
Oh,
This is fucking sucky.
Stall warning. Stall warning.
Come on, man. Yeah, okay, so he could just like flip right around instantly, right? Come on, dude. Oh my god, this is driving me nuts. How do you use the flares? Finally! Oh my god!
Bandit lost, confirmed down. Clear skies all round. Spare 15. You did well. Wait, what now?
Boat time.
Four friendlies approaching. Allied fighters. This is the Air Force Base 444 Squadron. What is your affiliation?
Got a guard dog out here barking? This is your old friend, Cyclops One.
Cyclops Squadron? What are you doing here?
I was tracking an enemy prototype. I wouldn't be surprised if that dumbass from your side was the one who downed it.
This is Base Commander McKenzie. I apologize on behalf of that asshole. He really screwed up. He didn't listen to my order to stand down. I'm certain he'll be punished for taking down the unidentified aircraft.
Give me a break.
Commander, if you would kindly accompany me to my base, we'll answer any questions you have there.
Actually, I'm grateful. Support was unreliable.
Respectfully, sir, I believe they got promise.
Nice.
The order is simple. Kill anyone trying to kill the commander, even if they're one of us.
Like how you killed Fullband?
It was an accident. incident, so shut up.
Give me that. I'll do the talking. This is Base Commander McKinsey. I want you idiots to understand the gravity of this operation. My orders take priority. That's it.
Sure wish our cargo would shut up. The enemy's using anti-air weapons. Don't freak out. Keep your shit together.
Be on the lookout for camouflage SAM sites. Seek and destroy. SAM site confirmed down. Stay alert.
Aim for the large transport.
Ordinarily, you get a warm welcome to our base, but the situation is complicated. That drone is the enemy's latest experimental craft. We wanted to collect data on its capabilities, but that's gone out the window now, hasn't it? To be honest, I didn't think it could be brought down by anything. Oh yeah, your commander has been transferred to a different post. He's probably headed to the front lines where things are hottest. No, he did stress his achievements. We need every edge we have. We're currently seeing where we can use you best. Stand by for further orders.
New battle, let's go. Let's see what the next one is.
Trigger, count. We've received official confirmation about what we're supposed to do with you. The company commander has made it clear he'd like you both to officially join our squadron. This is an unprecedented move. Seems like you've got some people looking out for you. Still, I think it's because of how you've conducted yourselves. I believe you'll be an asset to us. Okay, it's time for your briefing. For a long time, our counteroffensive has been overpowered by the Erusian drone's auto-intercept system. If a craft enters their airspace and doesn't respond to their IFF, drones automatically take off and move to intercept their target. However, we've discovered that the intercept system has a blind spot. We've acquired this valuable information by sending our other squadrons on dangerous missions to scout the whole area and initiate combat. Of all the pilots assigned to us, only two managed to survive the mission. If we don't act now, before the enemy can fill in the blind spot, those pilots will have sacrificed themselves for nothing. So, we've been ordered to carry out a long-range strategic strike. Operating separately from the main forces as the long-range strategic strike group, we've been developing a strategy in secret. Cyclops Squadron and Strider Squadron will sortie deep into the Erusian territory and will be carrying out specialized long-range attack strategies. You will carve your way through the territory from the north to the capital of Barbani, attacking important targets along the way. The first operation will involve striking the enemy's main naval force, the Njord Fleet, which is gathered in northern Yuzhou. We've known for some time that there's a large supply base utilized by the enemy fleet in the waters around Snyder's Top. At present, the enemy fleet is concentrated there. Naturally, they intend to attack eastern Yuzhou, where the Ostian forces are stationed. If we can surprise the enemy with a long-range attack, we could potentially do devastating damage to them. Still, it's highly likely that their advanced fleet are prepared and have started to move, so combat with the enemy fleet is probably unavoidable. We've verified the existence of a large supply base in the sea, as well as a medium-sized one in a valley by an estuary. It's a wide operation area, and There are a number of places you can expect large-scale combat, so we've set up a return line for replenishing supplies. Use it proactively. Anytime you feel the need to stock up on ammo or make repairs to your craft, it's there. While aircraft and ammo can be replaced, the lives of our pilots cannot. We don't want any casualties out there. Remember that. The counterattack has begun. Brace yourselves.
So I'm thinking, what am I supposed to go along with? So I'm gonna need air to air and air to ground. That's pretty much all there is, right? Damn, I'm so thirsty. Okay, so it seems how it's air to air and air to land. I think I know what I'm gonna go with. Alright, three targets and a lot of air support. Alright. No problem. Let's check our aircraft tree. $199,000. I think I wanted to for that, and okay, unlock that. So unlock that. Special weapon locked on speed. Yes, we want that. And we want that. And we want that. That's it. And I'll be right back. Alright, let's go. Let me check my game real quick and then we can get started on the next one. Which is lots of fun. This game is like lots of fun in general. Lots and lots of fun. I have to go grab myself some fruit juice. Mango Passion Oasis Smoothie. Yeah, buddy. Because we're going to be doing air to ground, I'm thinking I might use my MiG. Oh, see, he's only got one. MiG 21. No, F-16. Straight air to air. That's what I wanted. That works better. And I don't need that. Thank you. Yeah, let's put that on. That'll work. Okay, good. Good. We have it worked out. So this is going to be the fun part where we do both air to air and air to ground. Let's make it happen.
Strider squadron, aircraft prep complete. Sortie ASAP.
Yeah, buddy. That took like a second or two. I can't wait to get into multiplayer and start unlocking all the cool-ass skins and then doing tournaments again. Oh my god, that's going to be so much fun. Look at his MIGs. See, I knew I should have used the MIG.
Sorry, but I'm gonna eat while I work. My judgment goes fuzzy when I'm too hungry.
How can you talk about food? Trigger, how come you're number one and I'm stuck as number two? Oh well, I guess I can let it slide for now.
Right, let's go to this one.
And we're just supposed to follow you. I heard you're spectacular, Captain. At least with your last squadron.
I don't want you slowing us down out there.
Strider 1, head back to the return line if you need repairs or fuel. Aircrafts need E2 in order to be effective. We have visual confirmation of the enemy fleet. Clear to engage.
We'll go. Let's go.
Enemy Aegis vessel intercepting incoming missiles with their C-Wiz. Counteract C-Wiz below approach or use missiles outside intercept range.
They're already firing. They think they can hit us.
Make a low approach or dive to avoid their fire when you move in. Soldier Scoffy has been sunk. Well done.
Don't
get in too close. I need to get clipped.
Not good, not good, not good. Go get this guy. He looks like he should be over here.
Enemy fleet has been neutralized. You guys just downed some serious firepower.
Nah, it was a piece of cake.
just have some fresh talent we can count on.
I know what I should have did. I should have bought that underbelly armor. So I think what I'm gonna do I think maybe I should hit the boats first and then I don't know. Again.
Sorry, but I'm gonna eat while I work. My judgment goes fuzzy when I'm too hungry.
How can you talk about food? Trigger, how come you're number one and I'm stuck as number two? Oh well, I guess I can let it slide for now.
And we're just supposed to follow you. I heard you're spectacular, Captain. At least with your last squadron.
I don't want you slowing us down out there.
Valley platform.
Damn it! They caught us getting ready to deploy. Hurry it up!
Strider 3, engaging.
Cyclops 3, engaging.
Cyclops 4, engaging.
Missile.
Nice. Target eliminated.
Missile. Missile. Missile.
Enemy's got a lock.
Missile.
We're supposed to
Missile.
Smash up that whole thing.
That'd be a tall order. Just destroy the boats, aircraft, and AA weaponry.
Say, man. Freak! Sitting down together like this.
about and stay put to my ass.
Stop treating me like a poor chick. I've shot down my fair share of enemies.
Sure, little chick. Just stick with your other hand. We'll get back in the roost safe and sound. Aim for the joints. There's no other way to bring the platform down.
The air is tight. It's hard to get in.
Nice shot. Joint section destroyed.
Use this chaos to your advantage. The enemy will hesitate to fire if you keep one of them close.
I'm behind my target.
The platform has been destroyed. Didn't think it would go this well. Best work, team.
Go easy on the phrase. The helmets are tight enough already.
Man, how long have you been under this guy?
Count, this mother hen plans to keep you alive for a long time. So you're used to it.
Thank you.
That girl swears more than me.
It's not just the swearing either. She's got quick fists, too.
I thought you'd say that. Enemy fleet has been neutralized. You guys just downed some serious firepower.
Nice.
A piece of cake.
What's going on, Rock?
Fresh talent we can count on. Attention all aircraft. Operation complete. The enemy will recover from this one. You did great out there.
What?
I think tonight's the night we finally open that bottle.
I think I understand the new boss's style.
Our other newcomer is a unique character.
Is that my countermeasures?
The old squad was bad, and I guess it's no different here.
I could really perform, if only I had some partners I could trust. No need to worry, I got your back.
You got your back.
Give me a break.
All right.
Sorry, but I'm gonna eat while I work. My judgment goes fuzzy when I'm too hungry.
How can you talk about food?
Trigger, how come you're number one and I'm stuck as number two?
Oh well, I guess I can let it slide for now.
And we're just supposed to follow you?
I heard you're spectacular, Captain. At least with your last squadron.
I don't want you slowing us down out there.
Half of us are resupplying. We need
time. We're near the valley platform.
Damn it. They caught us getting ready to deploy. Hurry up.
Strider 3, engaging. Cyclops 3, engaging.
Cyclops 4, engaging.
Nice. Target eliminated. Smash up that whole thing?
That'd be a tall order. Just destroy the boats, aircraft, and AA weaponry.
Nah, let's do what the chicks say.
Roger.
What just happened?
We destroyed the structures. Let's unlock them, skip. Let's do it.
I've sent the data. Big black trigger and serve up a sandwich.
Righto. Copy. Roger.
On the platform was not anticipated. Without this base, we'll have to rethink our whole strategy.
Stop it.
Any more damage to the base? Overwhelm them with our superior numbers.
We got a lock.
Special delivery.
Strider 1, lock on target. Platform merge confirmed. We just put the meat in between those bonds and that burger is well done.
Serve the sandwich?
I'm happy to eat both.
Whatever you say, man.
Bandit has a lock.
Break! Getting guns put together like this.
You actually think you can hear me?
Target hit.
Enemy on your rear. If they come in low, push them up higher so we can shoot them down.
That was fun, but I thought they would have let me do the kill everything.
The mission was a success. You did more to hobble the enemy's sea power than we first expected. Outstanding work.
All right, thank
this
you.
Should free up our allies who have been bogged down on the East Coast. In addition, this success allows us to finally move on and initiate the operation to shoot down the Arsenal Bird. We have a long road ahead of us. Get some rest while you can.
I figured that was the best part to go after, too. Now, if I went after the other two, I think getting rid of those oil tankers and shit right inside there would have been better than get rid of those, or those oil platforms rather than getting rid of the ships. Figured that would have been the smartest. And of course it was. Smartest thing to do is destroy the supply line.
Our counteroffensive has changed the course of the war. However, the western part of the continent and the area around the space elevator still remain under Erujian control.
Oh god.
As you all know, this is because they have those damn arsenal birds controlling the skies around the lighthouse. So, we're going to use Stonehenge for a long-range attack against the arsenal bird. In addition to helping to destroy the asteroid, Stonehenge was also utilized by the Erujian forces as a weapon in the Continental War. However, the majority of the artillery is out of action after an air raid by the Independent State Allied forces. When that happened,
I can't wait till this is over so I can hop in a freaking multiplayer.
The Ocean Army continued repairs in secret and managed to reactivate its
multiplayer on here is so much damn fun.
Once preparations are complete, we'll be able to fire again. However, the officer in charge has yet to confirm whether it can be fired.
It's like all I got to say about that is yeah, buddy.
It is looking like
you know what I'm saying?
Only one chance to be able to bring down one of those invulnerable arsenal. We're going all in on this one plan. The Erujian forces have detected our movements and are marching on Stonehenge. The arsenal bird is closing in, but if our operation goes as planned, we should be able to shoot it down before it reaches the operation area. We've set up strong points we call menhirs around Stonehenge. Provide them with air support while keeping air superiority. Our mission is to protect Stonehenge until it can shoot down that monster bird. If we can shoot down even just one arsenal bird, it will significantly reduce the scale of the enemy's air defense network. Stonehenge is our only way of bringing down an arsenal bird. Missing is a luxury we cannot afford.
Defend Stonehenge. So, ground destroyer first, by looks of it, which shouldn't be hard, so I could use the same setup again. Yep. Howitzer, tank. Yeah, I could get rid of those ones really quick. So the air stuff I can take care of fairly quick. So I'm going after the ground stuff. $200. Yeah, that's what I need. Oh, surface collision, so whoops. I think I need that fire extinguisher. And I think I'll grab that. Oh my god, F-35C, are you kidding me? How do you look at this thing again? I can't even view it yet. Okay. Man, this is always the hardest one to pick which one. Nah. I think I'm just gonna stick with this one for now. Oh, I need more unlocks for my MIGs. So I actually wanted to use my F-18. Yeah, let's do that. Okay, we need air brakes. Superior maneuverability. Roll stability, fire extinguisher, Queen's custom, multiple enemy detection device. There we go. That should be good enough. And let's try that. And if it don't work out, then we'll go back to the other one.
Strider Squadron, proceed to runway. Sortie ASAP.
Oh. I wish they had it organized a little bit better, though. Like, different, like, categorize instead of having it in a list like that. All of this for the space elevator, and frickin' I would imagine that they're gonna bring it with somewhere where, you know, you're fighting
attention
in space.
All defensive and air support teams, in order to get up and running, what I need most from you is time. As long as you can provide me that, my program will bring down the Arsenal Bird.
That was Major Deanna McConey. I'm Warrant Officer Lehman, a specialist. We're now commencing the operation to destroy the Arsenal Bird.
It's gonna be a long fight. Don't waste any ammo.
So this Stonehenge, huh? It's bigger than I imagined. Uglier, too.
Look at that mess of cables. They're using generator trucks to run it.
Are we sure that thing's even gonna fire? Seriously, I mean, how old is it?
It doesn't look like it's run dry.
No.
I kept praying about you.
No.
Well, if it works, it'll bring down even an arsenal.
Away from the past. I'd say things were to be expected. Hurry and verify the reds and yellows.
best to save who you can.
Try to think like the enemy. You should know what their next action is. Box 2.
Twitter.
They'll never want to fight again when we're done.
Mitch McConey isn't responding. Stonehenge is silent.
Man. I think that's a break. I'll take a break from this, and yeah, it's gonna be a little bit. Perfect timing, so I have got to go anyways, so sorry for the inconvenience when I was gone earlier. If you like this, like it, subscribe, ding that bell, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.